Greetings, YouTubians. MacNuts here again. I have something very serious to talk about. It's a personal thing, although many of you have heard about it. You see, I've come here tonight to confess that I am Mr. Fuddlesticks. I am, in fact, the real Mr. Fuddlesticks. You see, I have friends all over the United States, including some family friends who live in Renton, Washington. And I've been getting stories from a friend, someone who is not a police officer and is, in fact, not even an employee of the city. And he or she has been giving me information about the kind of dirty shit that goes on in Renton in the police department for quite some time. You see, my father was a police officer, and I grew up, my son, you know, I was a cop brat. And I know about the dirty, ugly, inside politics of police work better than probably anyone who is not a police officer or a former police officer. And I find a lot of it just absolutely disgusting. And so I took this opportunity to use that information to build a collection of videos, which, as you now know, have caused a lot of consternation within the Renton Police Department. Well, guess what? Mr. Malusherdin, I live in Canada, and you can't do fuck all to me. Give it a try. Come on. Try and get me, buddy. You'll never touch me. So there, I am. I've confessed it for the whole world to see. I am the real Mr. Fuddlesticks. What you gonna do about it? What you gonna do? I'm a Canadian.